Welcome to the vlog, everyone. We're doing an apartment tour. So when you come in, here's our family room, living room, whatever you call it. I have to decorate this thing. I just got a basket for it. And then our salt lamp. But here's this. We have a porch out there, but I'll show you that later because we're getting cute chairs for it that are supposed to be delivered tomorrow. So yeah, there's that. And then we have the kitchen on this side, where we do all the kitchen stuff in here.
Okay.
So yeah, the kitchen and that room are like connected. Here's the fish tank with its shelf.
And we did get it cleaned off.
Yeah, Bryson cleaned the fish tank, so they're all happy. And we got a new fish. Let's see if we can find him. He's kind of hard to find. He's like a sucker cleaning fish, and so he like sucks onto things. So he's hard to find. Then we have this closet right here by the fish tank. This is just like a huge closet. The laundry's going, so it's kind of loud. But it just has like a bunch of shelves right here. If you watched our unpacking and moving in here vlog, I showed like me organizing all these shelves. That's a rubber that didn't mind that. Yeah, that closet's pretty crazy. Here's this cute wall. Show me the pictures up there. But I just barely got this bench from Target. It's cute. And then if you come over here, there's another closet. We just put like our towels and whatever stuff in here. And our little picture we made, we painted this for those of you that don't know. And then this is our bathroom. Yeah, this is just a bathroom. And Bryson made these canvases for the bathroom. That's me.
Nice.
This is where we do bathroom stuff. This is the next room. This is our office space, Bryson's computer, and then this stuff is mine. We got this ukulele from Hawaii.
Yeah, we still don't know how to play. We also got these guitar stands because I had the guitar, but it was just in the case for years on end. So we got these little wall mounts and got two of them.
Yeah. And look inside Bryson's computer.
I don't think we ever showed that. It's a little Stitch just chilling next to the fan.
So
dumb. Yay, that was your idea.
Okay, we're working on a puzzle. We collect puzzles on all of our travels that we go. So this is our Hawaii puzzle at Hanama Bay. We didn't actually get to go here because it was like all, you had to do a reservation and all the reservations were gone. But we're working on the puzzle. And then here's our board games. We like to play board games. And then this closet's pretty just random. Bryson's tools are up there. Yeah, it's random. Next room is our bedroom. We're gonna get a headboard. Just the one that I want is out of stock. And then also I'm gonna get a macrame to put up there. Other than that, this room's pretty much done.
We did mount both of our TVs as well.
Yeah, that was fun. But here it is. And then a closet, which doesn't have a door, so everyone can just see all of our clothes hanging up.
It's struggling to focus again.
Yeah, that's pretty much our tiny apartment. There's not much to it, except we just like it. There's a pool outside that we can swim in, and an exercise room, and like yoga and stuff. We like it. It's pretty nice. Oh, and we got a new car.
Yeah.
Let's go see our new car.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Here's our new car.
So, I don't know how many people know, I work at BMW. I sell BMWs.
Sorry, those guys are loud up there.
I don't know if they can even hear that, but I work for BMW, and so I sell them, and so we've been wanting a new car for a while. So I replaced that one over there with this one.
Yeah. And it's blue, so it's pretty.
It's a BMW X3 blue, and then this is the inside. It's got a white interior.
It's like beige, but beige. Yeah.
And Alyssa gets her sunroof.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun.
And that's the end of the vlog. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. We want to do a challenge video our next video, probably, right?
Maybe, if we can find a fun one.
Yeah. We'll probably do a challenge video, something. I don't know. Subscribe, you'll find out. Bye, everyone. Say bye, guys.
Bye.